history. All of the original stuff is all inside. I can't really video an awful lot of the inside, but we had a lovely night's sleep in our room. I'm just going to zoom up to our room. The three windows there is our bathroom, and the little window just behind the eave is our bedroom. Okay, I'll leave you with the RAF flag, which is flying over the top of it. More later.
And it too close.
No, hello.
Hello.
We're at the back of the house now, aren't we?
Yes, we are. In the gardens, there's lots of squirrels.
Lots of squirrels.
There's a pheasant over there shouting at people.
Uh-huh.
It's just beautiful.
It's fab,
stunning,
isn't it?
Stunning place to stay. Had an enormous breakfast.
Lovely. Mm. Back to the wine. Squirrel over a bundle. Maybe we'll see some airplanes, huh? Well, we were just about to leave, and Sally spotted the weather vane on top of the one of the little buildings. It's a Lancaster. I think we might be back. One last pan across the front. Daddy's in the car, cold spring, full of tea, nicked all my milk. Lovely. Okay. Now we really are going to see some airplanes. Bye. Well, this is what we're here to see. How lovely is that? I'm using no zoom at all. Unfortunately, I have got a diamond mesh fence between me and the Lancaster. I've also got my camera stuck in the fence. Sorry about that.
So there's your Spitfire, the Mark 2A, and 74 squadron markings. Alright, that's what flew over your house yesterday.
Oh, very early morning kind of feeling. It's probably about, I don't know, 9:30. People are in the queue, Sally's certainly in the queue. The coat over in the apron. Let's see if I can pan around here without getting any AWACS. Didn't have these last year. Just nice to see in the background. Spitfire. City of Lincoln, Lancaster. Just tucked up underneath is the... there's another Spitfire, and there's a hurricane over the other side. It's fantastic. We've got a little Union Jack on the top turret. Right.
That appeals to my inner child.
Yeah,
well.
So that's the magazine we've put into it. And I've got one called, well, I've got it framed yet, that's called Ghost World. So I get it. So it's sort of shadows into the sky.
They're made in America, Canada. And they've got mass production techniques.
Yeah.
So with a pack of Merlin, you put one of your valve, you tip one on the shelf, put it on and go.
Nice one.
So, less downtime than Rolls-Royce makes. Part of that, but more is that they're saying. And of course, they use American threads. Instead of BSF and BA threads, they use
Does that just mean screws a different way?
Yeah, all screws different sizes, different. It's the same with the Hispano bombers, because the Spanish bombers, they had several squadrons of Heinkel 111s and Mash
I don't have it to think because what's the point of it if it's local in the business? You get the check for $4,000.
Move the camera down.
I thought we were coming for an air display. Looks like the ground handling display. Just moving the aircraft around at the moment. Quite lucky, I think, this morning to get that nice posed picture of the two Hurricanes, Spitfire and the Lancaster. Wow.
But you know, that's 3 or 4 days flying, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. I don't know if anybody paid to fly back. I bet it did, because you know, that's how they financed the thing.
Yeah.
there was a James Gurney player who played
his part. Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
going that way, are they?
I don't know. They're obviously going to go out to the runway, but
it's a bit far away,
they've got
way.
A side.
Yeah, no, I brought it back. I thought the insurance company would want to see it.
Missed the smoke. City of Lincoln. Lovely. Hopefully we'll see City of Lincoln in the air in a minute.
So, how the not that
If I'd have planned that, it wouldn't have
Thank you.
Shame the camera can only follow one airplane, but there is actually two up. Oh, lovely.
Next, it must be
next. It's gotta be, isn't it?